Clacker. I have my 30 in a good spot in case we need to fall back.
User joined your channel.
Ta-da.
User was moved to your
hello.
Channel.
I'm recording, easy. Guys.
Shh.
I see that. I wish I didn't see that.
Hear me too.
I'm backing up first wave. I'm backing up first wave. I'm backing up first wave.
Yeah, let him run into those. Yeah, you're gonna let him run into those mines. You're gonna have to.
Yeah.
You have no choice in that matter. None
at all. I gotta retreat my men back to second line.
Oh no, he's turning.
Oh no.
He's turning. He's coming towards me. No.
Wait, maybe I can cut him off. Hold up. Nope. I don't think that.
Oh. Wait a minute.
Being bipolar. Come on. Come across
User
those mines, please.
Your channel.
Please.
I'll hop down to leave you guys alone.
User left your channel.
Come on.
User left your channel.
Don't go where I think you're gonna go.
User left your channel.
He's gonna go around the mines.
Oh, I shot that right when he shot me. No. Get up. Ah, crap. Oh, really? Now you want to go that way?
I thought she was going to go around.
Wait, what are you doing with your antifreeze? Bro, what are you doing? That was a waste. There we go. Hull damage. Tiger coming in. Is there any way you can move that flat gun? Any way you can move that pack gun to the middle?
The which one?
Pack on your right side. Is there any way you can move that back?
You mean the anti-tank?
Yeah, is there any way you can move that back?
Yeah, but it's gonna take forever, dude. It's not... It's heavy. It doesn't want to move. And by the time I get it in position, it'll probably blow up. I'll try.
Tank, don't go through the building. Oh. Oh, how's left flank holding? Looks like it's holding pretty well.
Oh, yeah. I moved that freaking thing, right, dude?
Yeah.
As it goes to move, it gets blown to smithereens.
By what?
By, this Nash horn that moved up and started blowing our faces off.
Oh, I didn't know you had a Nash horn.
I didn't know either, until it came out of nowhere.
Hull damage on Tiger.
That's good. We really need it on our side though, honestly.
Yeah, my 50's up, that's good.
Dad, Nashorn's gonna blow my face off every 2 seconds, so...
Yep, I couldn't hold the city entrance, I'm sorry.
No, that's fine. You kind of were screwed from the get-go, so there's really nothing we can really do.
How?
Too many people and not enough fucking people to hold them back.
Seriously. We can call more infantry in.
Is that all we can call in?
Because
we really need...
Maybe. Hold on. Let me see if I can call in anything else. No AC.
Support.
No armor.
Jesus
well, in
Christ.
The battle of this, they never had any. I'm going to call in, squad and medic and a bazooka team. Wow, I got one unit out of all this, okay.
Yeah,
Start making up the line, with these infantry that are coming in, make defense on this side of the river.
Go ahead, I give you, because I'm trying to micromanage stuff right now.
Okay. I'll put that group on that side, and then that group on this side. My medic will sit back in the back. Actually, no, it can't, because we need them. Two people. Right there. Okay, I'm gonna save up for engineers, because if we get engineers, I can just mine the whole road.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking too.
And we could use that right now.
I agree.
Expect a tiger coming out of nowhere at the beginning though. I was like, okay, there's probably gonna be a tiger, yes, but I don't think we'll see it like right off the bat.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to see that either.
I was expecting to see, like, are you falling back?
No.
Oh, okay. I'll put him over there. It's a lot of shooting. Okay, we're holding mid down pretty well.
I'm losing right, though, because it's... freaking Nashorn's here.
Nice. I would separate those men a little bit better, so you get like a wider spread of defense. I'm falling back left side a little bit. We got more. Oh, Jesus. Hey, if you need to, there's a lot of places around here that you can probably just back up a little bit. But also, that is a point, so I don't know if you want to sit there and just surround it better.
I've already got basically everything surrounding that as can be.
Okay.
Like, I can't really do anything.
I have a 50 covering that angle, too, so you're good. This is going to work too. Maybe I can get some more people. Please tell me that's not big armor coming down the road over there. I'd rather have a tiger than that.
Wait, what's up?
Panther coming down.
Two of them?
Nah, just one panther and a panzer.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'd rather have a tiger.
Yeah, well, too. We have nothing to take that out with, so.
My bazooka man, but he's dead. Actually, I called one in, so. And he can't get out there, so we're gonna have to wait until infantry gets close enough.
I know. As long as it sucks, because we're kind of SOL on that.
I have enough range and nope, not yet. Almost. Oh.
Yeah, that thing's gonna kill me.
Yep, just keep infantry around it. Where's the panther going? I really wish I could know where the panther is going so I could take my bazooka in there. Okay, I'm calling in engineers. If they give you any, if you want to, just send them over to me.
Going to? I don't even know what the hell the engineers look like.
They're the ones calling in right now that they gave to you. All of them.
Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, thank you. Now I'm going to line this road. With that stuff.
They're coming from behind. On the right hand side.
Yeah, I know.
I'm moving to get the guys I have back over there to help assist.
Panther's coming down. I can't get a clean shot unless he turns his pretty side for me. Turret damage. Oh my god.
You're good.
No, don't do that. No. Let me take my bazooka man out. Okay. Nice job. Holy jeez, bro. Do we have any mortars?
Do we have any mortars? No.
Yeah, look what I just blipped up on the map.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna put some AT tank mines right there, and then I can get some barbed wire too. So. Pretty good place for barbed wire. Well, we can get in the boat that's half sinking over here. Didn't notice that. Oh, we got a Panzer coming down mid. Cover me, Fift. Oh, Jesus, no. Do you need any men at all? Hey.
What's up?
Take that whole group over there and put them on that flag before you lose it.
What flag?
That flag.
I've got guys up there already.
I know, but there's only like a couple now. One. Maybe two.
Two.
Two, my bad. Ah, 50's down. 50's down. Get back up on the 50. I'm gonna relocate to 50.
Alright, well, I've got this secure for now, but not for long. About to lose everything.
Wow, a lot more men are coming. We just have to hold this for 16 more seconds. For minutes. Wish it was seconds. I'm trying to keep my bazooka men nice and close to the enemies. Nice job on that 37 moving up.
Thank you. I tried to do it as quick as possible, but fucking, it didn't want to work at first. It was like,
I got you. Yes,
sir. It shoots AP rounds? Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I'm gonna line my 50 in a better location.
Oh, you brought a 50 in? Nice.
Nah, he's been in here. He already has 20 and one tank kill. I don't know what tank he killed. Come on. Oh, don't get stuck on the chair. Come on now. Be nice. I relocated the 50 right there. Hopefully that's a good spot for him. Wow, they got a 20 that close to us and I didn't even know about it. Wow. That's scary. Another 20 flak and a yak panther's coming left side. Dude, that tiger's repairable.
I know.
That's a nice shot. There we go. Actually, no, stay.
Why'd you put this fucking wire up across the main road?
Infantry.
Yeah, but why all the way back there, though?
That's pretty much for a back flank. And that was, like, time when User we were, like, getting cat pushed back.
Okay.
Gotcha. User
was moved to your channel.
I need you to test something magic.
I'm recording, but okay, what?
Oh, you're never mind. Okay, if you're recording, never mind. You can wait.
Okay.
That's okay. When he records, we know it's not that important. It's okay. We understand.
User that, left
I said
your
that
channel.
Loud. My bad.
User was moved out of your channel.
Would be a good place to put these mines at. I'm just gonna mine the crap out of the main road. Okay. Is this a good place for wires for you?
Well, that's fantastic. My anti-air gun is down. There's a freaking piece of crap sitting over to the left. Just mowed me in the face. Oh, no, I lied. It's coming back online right now. They were just stunned. They got knocked off of it.
What? Oh, nice. Left side doesn't seem like it's an issue that much. It's normally mid and right. Okay, engineer, since you don't have a job, once you're done,
user left your channel.
Bye, user. What?
I keep saying the same thing. Bye, user. Bye, user. Every time it says that.
So, is this better for you? You never told me.
Huh? Yeah, a lot better, thank you.
Welcome. Ooh, right side.
We're back. About time you got that tank up and running, dude. It took you forever.
Sorry, I kind of hold damaged it and turret damaged it.
Don't put that thing in my way.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus Christ. The only thing it was keeping this mid. Okay.
You better.
A little.
Are you done complaining?
Maybe.
Good. Oh, I didn't know I could put people up in this building.
Yeah.
How about that? Oh, that's doing so much better work. So since the main road's pretty much locked down, I'm gonna bring the tank over to you. Oh, Puma's coming.
What?
There's a tank coming.
I'm not worried about that thing.
Okay.
All I know is I'm keeping my thing captured.
I'm sorry I couldn't keep mine. That was a dick to keep captured.
Huh?
The thing I was holding was a dick to keep captured.
I know. I'm just saying that's all I'm doing.
Like, they threw a tiger at me at the beginning.
No, I know.
Like,
that's like the main concern I'm doing. I'm just literally trying to keep that cap. That's all I'm trying to do. I don't care about anything else.
I was gonna keep it. It's just one with all the infantry, if you saw, and then all like the tiger
enemy
crap.
Something killed an airborne one of the first everything, dude. Like, what the hell?
I had to destroy the tiger. They were repairing it.
No, you're fine.
Also, I'm surprised this F2 even pinned it from the front. So, do you remember the Alamo of the Americans having control of a panzer?
No, man, we're rewriting history right now.
Yeah, that really.
I need the history books. I need. Oh, you know what? I gotta do.
Ooh, speaking of tiger, guess who came into play?
Your mom.
Funny.
I thought it was.
Hope you did.
Hey, dude, the tiger came to play with you.
Yeah.
Enjoy it.
I don't have anything for that, do you?
Not really.
Well done. One tiger. The tiger's showing its butt too.
I know, he's driving away.
Do you want any airborne or do you want anything? I'm gonna call me a bazooka man.
Whatever you get is gonna come to me, I'm sure. You have more people than I do.
Oh, yeah. Obviously. Oh, don't destroy my 50. He's driving. Yeah, the bazooka team's inbound with you. Yeah, so I mined up the crap out of that, by the way. The bridge and stuff. I mined the bridge like crazy.
Nice. I don't know why, but okay.
In case I got by.
Oh, I got you, I got you. He's coming down the main street.
I know he is.
Oh shit, we're screwed.
Can you give me the bazooka man?
No.
Unless you want to blow up the tiger.
Nope. Go ahead, my friend.
Does Sed even want to get close to the tiger?
Huh?
Do you even want to get close to the tiger?
No, not really.
I got him, don't worry. Yeah, this is gonna end badly for the airborne members. Yep.
I literally have three people left, that's it. I'm done after that.
Oh, I killed him. Oh, people, right flank, right flank.
Ah, they're trying to repair it.
Or what, the tiger?
Yeah, it's got a track down.
Hit the tank, not the person. Hit the tank, not the person. Okay.
Up, up. I have no more people. They're all dead. I'm out of min.
Call them people. I'm getting the 50 back.
We have to hold for 5 more minutes. Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope. And it looks like we're going to retreat.
Nope. Can't even do it, my friend.
Why? Oh, left side's down. Oh, jeez.
Left side's been down. The right side just fell.
Thank you for calling an infantry.
You lost that tank?
Yeah, bro, the tiger came around the corner.
I didn't know that. I didn't know you lost it. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Damage now. Fuck.
This guy's screwed. Start setting up your people on the other side of the bridge.
No.
Okay, so that bridge is the only way across. That's the good news. Oh, the Yag Panther's up left side. Oh, Jesus. Anyone have any AT on them? No. Any of you have AT on you? Where'd you put all your men? What is all your men doing? Why?
Pushing these guys back because they keep trying to flank us.
Sir, we are flanked from all sides.
Yeah, but I'm trying to keep it from flanking from the right side.
The 50 finally fell.
Yeah, we're SOL.
So when do we get support and tanks? 3 minutes, I'm guessing.
I think we do.
I think it's just there to tease us.
I think so.
If someone would be super salty. I'm retreating all my men back on the other side of the bridge.
Go ahead.
Is you coming with?
Nope. I'm the only one pushing on this right side right now. Well, defending anyway, I should say. I'm not really pushing, I'm kind of just killing.
Well, I have a Yak Panzer pulling up on my left side and a lot of men, so.
No, that's what I said, you're fine. I'm only doing it because I have the foothold in order to do so. Mm-hmm. Or else I would have fallen back too.
Okay, guys, you can med kit up later. When we're being shot at, it's not a good time to sit there and look pretty.
Really? Because I think it's an awesome time. I had 4 people that were wounded. Actually, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 out of the 8 guys I have right now are wounded. The hell? The 20mm fucking vehicle's inbound?
Aww. Get up on that MG. Oh, Jesus, that is. I don't think we have any AT guys either.
Oh, come on, I hope that 20mm flak runs right down the middle and hits one of those mines.
I know, I mined that up pretty well.
Oh,
I could have done better, but... Yeah, you see that too?
Yeah, you think?
Don't worry, if they do make it across the bridge, I got mines all over there, so... I called him bazooka team that you have. Keep it. Well, this is the last push, or last hold, so.
Oh, here we go. Watch it.
Yes. What? Nothing?
It's going through all of them.
What? What? No. Those are only. Oh.
I can't believe it just lived through all that. What the fuck?
It went through five of them. Oh, there's the 20 millimeter one too. Oh, Jesus.
He's gonna miss it though. Watch.
He's gonna hurt everyone on the other side of this bridge. Oh, the bazooka team. Your bazooka team's here. See if you can get close enough. See if you can take the right side of the river, crawl up, and, like, hit one of them. Please.
I'm trying after the 20.
I'll throw smoke for you.
Do it now.
I'm throwing it. I didn't mean go, like, straight in.
Dude, he died.
Oh, Jesus. Right side. Oh, God. Tank's pissed.
The fuck just blew my face off.
We have a minute to withstand. A minute and 30. Do you want some men? Oh, you still have all those men.
Yeah,
yes, kill the Yak Panzer. Kill the Yak Panzer. Please. Awesome. I just want to say, if that dude went through that, then I'm calling hacks.
I lost, like, four out of the fucking people I had. Four people, five people. Six people.
It was worth it.
It was pretty phenomenal.
Dude, that 20 millimeter has so many people near it. I will hope whatever. Oh, they have a Tiger still there. They have.
I bet I have a sniper, dude. In real life, dude, I'd shoot one of these mines right next to it and blow up half those fucking people.
I know, right? Dude, they had a sniper in this mission. They had a sniper in the canal. What the heck? Do you want some men?
How many people do you have?
All of them are yours. I'll give you left flank. Medic, do your job.
What?
I have a medic and I totally forgot about him.
Yeah, but where are people down that you need help at?
No, I got them. They're in the most, like, common spot ever.
Oh, well, you gave me a medic, that's what I was asking.
Oh, okay. Yep, I have one full squad left, that's it. Actually, plus two. I don't know where the plus two are. Oh, they're in here. Come on, 10 seconds.
Down, dude, damn.
10 seconds. Just survive, bro. Just survive. Don't move anyone.
11, 10, 9.
Oh my god, look what's coming 8. Down the main road. Look what's coming down the main road. No, come on.
What's coming down the main road?
Nashorn. Oh. And then a panzer behind it. Oh my god, all the armor just showed up to the battle. What?
Heavy weapons are now available. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh yeah, I'm going all in. Oh yeah, I called in tanks.
But he has a mortar.
Oh, you have the flamethrower one, lucky. Where's our airstrike at? Yes, sir. We need an airstrike.
Wait, what'd you give me? Oh, I don't want a flame tank. Fuck's flame tank.
Okay, fine, switch me then. What'd it give me? Oh, dude. Oh, you got a jumbo 76 and I got a regular jumbo? Okay. Oh, my God. Hey, make the jumbos go first. Not the Shermans. Get the Shermans back. Let the jumbos go first. This is killing my game.
Mine, too.
Oh, I'm so happy. What's your Sherman doing? Huh? You got an easy. You got a jumbo 76 coming down, or actually an easy. Jumbo 76, yeah. Oh, dude, it feels so nice having armor.
Yeah.
Heavy weapons are now available, I get it. We don't really need anything from those. Maybe a mortar.
Huh?
Here, do you
I wanted a mortar.
Do you want all the tanks?
I don't care. No. I just keep them the way they are. It's fine.
Okay.
I don't really need anything again.
Don't look what I'm doing. What?
What happened? What'd you do?
Panzer to the right. Somehow my Wolverine didn't take care of it on this way up.
Well, you have a Wolverine. Are you fucking kidding me? Nice.
Yeah.
I did not know you had that, dude. That's fucking cool as fuck.
They're pissy. Look at all the armor they're sending.
I don't really care.
Okay, the most heavy thing they have is a panther coming down. I'm gonna repair that croc. Let's push tanks first. And then go from there. Can I squeeze my Sherman through?
Yeah, you should be able to.
Now we are the American jumbo wall.
What the fuck, dude?
What?
Nothing. I told the guy to get out and repair this fucking thing, and now you're in the way. And, like, he disa-fucking appeared. I think he died, baby. Fucking motherfucking bitch.
Oh, Jesus. Here, I'll move my guy up for you. No, don't run over more people, please. Thank you. There, you should be able to repair now.
I need more people in there, hold on.
Here. I'll put a ranger in there for you.
Oh, I got people coming.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh, someone shot out the Wolverine's barrel. Oh! In front of the Wolverine! Oh, Jesus. Why aren't you repairing? I tell you to repair, you repair. You don't sit there and look at me. Panther down mid. Get one of your easy 8s to blow it up. Wow, frame drop.
Hold on. My guys will not repair this fucking tank.
Dude, frame drop, it's like for real.
Yeah, I know. I'm down to like 2 frames per second right now.
Aren't we supposed to be, what'd you give me? Oh. Are we supposed to be attacking?
Your infantry that you called in?
No, this is like the infantry that they gave us.
Oh, stupid.
I mean, we're low on infantry.
Yeah, but I don't really need that much fucking kind of infantry, you know.
Why don't you repair?
Fuck your shit up, dude. I don't know, dude. I can't.
No, not you. This is like, I told this dude to repair 4 times.
I'm trying, dude. Me too. We just won't.
Whoa! Yag Panther shot my jumbo from the side. Like, they're not repairing for some reason. What the heck? Oh, there goes my Wolverine because my crap won't repair. Oh, my armor's dead. I don't know about you. Video sessions.
No, I finally got my thing to repair. And I got all 3 tanks shooting at that fucking Panther.
The Panther has no main gun.
It's swiveling, are you sure?
Now it's turret damage.
Crash damage.
I don't know, I said its gun was damaged. They have a lot of people. Can we get, like, a mortar?
That's what I asked!
75. Well, you got a mason! That is...
Yeah, because you never answered me. Oh my god, dude, that mason's fucking amazing. He's just...
Screenshot for my pleasure. Yak Panther's still alright, be careful.
Huh?
Yak Panther's still to the right, yeah.
Wait till the right? Oh shit,
man. Yeah, he took out two of my tanks. Dude, look how many infantry over here, Jesus. I'm just gonna sit here and do nothing until my, my tank is repaired.
Should almost be done.
Watch your EZ8 to your right, you're about to get shot by the Egg Panther. Oh yeah, just run over all my men, please.
I didn't do that. That fucking tank took it upon itself to move forward, dude. I did not tell him to move that. That's fucking stupid, I can't believe that.
He just took so many of my Rangers with him. Mortar inbound. Well, I thought one. Set a mortar, thank you. That Panther needs to die. Wow. This map hates my computer right now. Hey, can I get this? Hey, your mortar's in the back here, by the way.
Thank you.
And what do we have to... Oh my god, look what we have to deal with out here.
I know. I was already looking. Two of them.
Dude, I think... I don't know.
What?
The tiger's still alive, by the way, in here. We'll have to hurt him later.
Yeah. Get through the panther first.
Yeah. Tiger's easy to kill. Your easy 8 should be able to pin him.
My what?
Your easy 8. Your jumbo 76. Yak Panther to the right's moving. He's moving.
Yeah, let him come back in and come closer. I don't care. Let him go into water. That'd be fucking awesome. He shouldn't be able to shoot anything at that angle either.
Oh, wow. His barrel's perfectly looking at you guys. Like, I'm lining it up right now. Maybe he has like a little degree below, but he can still hit you. Oh! He just mowed down a big portion of my guys.
Who did?
The Ike Panzer. My jumbos are still repairing. What are you mortaring?
The panzer.
That won't kill it.
Tech panzer. Huh?
That won't kill it. It's a little mortar. Focus on the men.
I don't want to kill it. I just want to track it. If we can get it to track it, dude, we won't be able to turn and swivel. Its main thing is done. Then maybe we can get over there and fucking do some damage to it with infantry.
Wait a minute. You're about to love my guy in a second. There you go. Problem solved.
What?
He's dead. Who just got done repairing? Oh, my croc did. Okay, so you take how many? 2, 4, 5 Okay, they have no more tanks, right? I think I'm gonna let my croc take the charge on this. Because since he has a flamethrower. Guys, get inside the tank. It's not that hard. Okay, I'm gonna go burn the Panther. They don't have any more tanks in here that I should be worried about. Oh, the Tiger way back there.
There you go.
Is the Panther dead now?
I don't know. Looks like it. Still got guys to your left though. I'll destroy, it's done.
I made sure. Ah, that Tiger's over there. I don't like how that Tiger's still alive. I'm gonna keep that dude right there. Oh, my jumbo's up.
Cool.
Perfect. Only had my Wolverine.
Yep. Ready?
What? No, his left track, his right track's still being repaired. Then I'll be ready. Yeah, you pull, you push up, you push up. Just go around it. Get your jumbo and get, yeah, get that jumbo 76 to go fight the Tiger. Another Tiger come down main road. Another Tiger come down main road.
Why is he loading? Why does the jumbo only have HE?
Ah, dang it. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. My jumbo's up and running. Tiger shouldn't be able to kill us.
Ah, he tracked me.
I guess I'll take the leap then. Crew injured? Nice, what was that? He shouldn't be able to pin- oh, he tracked me, what the hell. I can't pin the Tiger. Whatever you're feeding that jumbo back there, keep feeding it. Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, time to push some infantry their way.
Main gun damage, you fucking shitting me?
Yes, swim across, please. Okay. I have Rangers swimming across. This is awesome. What got repaired? 3, 4, 5. Track damage. Jesus, don't do it. Don't shoot, please don't shoot. Oh, are you kidding me? Every time I get that croc up. Let's save up for some more tanks.
Wow, they have another tiger in town.
Another? Wait, where?
Right behind the other one.
Yeah, that one's been there. Wait, they have another panther coming up too. Oh, wait, what? I thought there was just two. Oh, Jesus. Hey, I have rangers on the right side of them. I can get some of them with the bazooka to get them.
Doing nothing but crew injured to this fucking tiger.
Maybe I can get this turret. Nope. Full damage, nice. Oh, I got his booty.
Can you get that fucking tiger up there now?
All tigers are dead. No, actually, no. One's on fire, one's on fire, and about to die.
I know.
I got this, hold up.
I hope so, he's looking directly at me still.
Hold damage, all tigers are dead.
Run away.
Basically. Oh my god, every time someone
gets... Let me say one's dead, and then the panther comes up behind us.
Oh my god. Oh wait. I'm pretty sure they just killed my last jumbo, yep. Okay. Time to go kill the panther. It's everything I got.
Yeah, we need him dead.
Rangers, go! Save it for a tank, don't buy anything else.
I'm not... I didn't even bring that up, you did.
I'm just saying. Oh, nice. Nice job, boys. I'm pretty sure I can repair a tiger. Yep. Try not to shoot that one up much. I'm gonna repair it.
No, you're good. I'm not trying to do nothing. I got to do some repairs to my vehicles. I'm probably gonna have to call some tank crew in too.
Something just blew away my tanks. Yeah, this is going for another hour because we still have to advance and attack.
Shouldn't be that bad. I mean, we've got majority of everything we need in play. Now we just got to get it to that point.
Yeah. What's that panther? Is there a panther? Nope. I'm repairing Tigger.
Yeah.
I can repair the second tiger too.
Kitty, nice.
What?
I said you can, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, get this turret back up and operational.
I think we have to take back those flags, too. It's gonna be butt.
I think so.
Once I get these tigers, it shouldn't be that bad.
Can you take this back, too? Or can you take that?
What?
I think I just marked.
That thing's still lively alive.
Oh.
It just has one guy in its turret. I mean, I could take those back. I only hull damaged them.
Oh.
No, I can't. Never mind. I must have really messed them up badly. Yeah, those tigers are gonna be there for a while repairing.
Mm-hmm. Yes, one vehicle's back to full operational.
Can you bring it left flank? Near the flat left flag?
That's
possible, that'd be awesome. If not, don't sweat it. I could just play safe with my Rangers.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm pretty sure that this tank, yep, is out of shells.
Which one?
Mine, Jumbo.
We got anything for that? Oh, we can get a supply truck. Do you need it? Okay, I'm gonna call a supply truck on the bridge. Just back it up. Can I buy anything small? Nope. Oh my god, you're running over all those bodies. Sounds nasty. Someone, it just got done repairing. What? Oh, okay, your jumbo got done repairing and it was using my guy, so it reminded me, and I'm like, wait a minute, I'm not repairing anything. And I got my hopes up because I thought it was the frickin' tiger. Can I get any more Rangers? Supply truck's here, by the way.
Yeah.
I thought I'd let you know. I'm gonna buy some crew members for the tanks.
This has got a 50 cal in it if you wanted to give one your guys a 50 cal.
Who?
Your jumbo.
Ooh, that's right. Never thought about that. Let's give it to a guy that has an M1 Grand. I have nothing against an M1 Grand, it's just M1 Grands are beastly. Oh, there's flamethrower, ignition. Okay, this dude now.
Okay, I don't understand this. I just took all the rounds from your, from yours, and it won't load them.
Because different shells.
Huh?
Different shells.
No. They're the same. I took them from your jumbo to put in my jumbo. How is it different shells?
Hold up.
Oh, because they're not the same.
Yeah.
They're both jumbos, but they're not the same. God damn it.
There's a tank coming in.
Okay. Well, that sucks.
Why? Oh. Dude, there's a supply truck back there that can give you ammo.
Yeah, but it's really far back.
Really? You should really... Oh, that's just coming up. Okay. Do I have anything with a rocket launcher nearby?
Yeah, buddy. You refill the fucking ammunition. Hip in!
Oh, God.
What?
Tigers are not ours yet, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to help them repair it, then they're just going to take it from me. I don't want it.
That was like a stupid plan.
I called in tank crewmen. I don't know where they went. Oh, they're all yours. Kylo's back. Those are from my tigers.
Ooh. I don't even know where the fuck they are. Oh, those guys, yeah.
Guess what just got repaired?
A tiger that they're stealing right now?
I'm stealing.
Where? I didn't even see it. Oh, that one. Oh, nice.
Get over here, Germans. I'm gonna fight fire with fire. By that, that means I'm just gonna blow you away with your own weaponry.
Sounds good to me.
Let's not be stupid and show my hole.
Be stupid! I mean, don't be stupid. What?
No! He shot the track with his main cannon. What the heck? Okay. Now my rangers can actually be one and not be scattered all over the fucking area trying to do that.
Oh, you brought that dude back to come get that 50 cal, huh?
Yeah. You see him? Time to finally kill whatever this is. You're a 50 cal. You can shoot through concrete. I don't know about houses, but... No.
Oh yeah, another Panther. Yeah, buddy.
I'm pretty sure he sees me and focused on me.
Not my problem. I'm gonna crawl.
I'm saving up for... Okay.
It was cheap, or else I wouldn't have done it.
Hey, the Panther's looking at me, so if you want to pop out and put a bullet into him, that'd be awesome. Jesus, Panther. German v. German. Okay, he's turning for you. We touched him badly.
Yeah. Just a little.
I mean, that was... pretty, that wasn't that bad, was it?
No, not at all.
No. Wow, these guys are troopers.
Still keeps loading HE. Dude, this is pissing me off.
It doesn't because infantry is nearby. Peekaboo! Oh my god. I took the tiger through a wall and then everyone just died.
Nice.
Guess what I got up?
Mom, I mean, what?
Second tiger's up. No! What the heck got me anyway? I'm gonna buy some tank crewmen for my tiger.
Okay.
Take some of your Shermans over here and kinda kill these guys. That'd be awesome. Okay, right side's ours again. So how'd the Americans take the Alamo back, guy, Dad? They use tigers. I thought that was Germans. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna alarm you, but that's a heck of a lot of frickin', people coming to take back what we stole.
I don't really give a damn.
You have tanks, you're good. We have anything? Yep. No. Hey, MG. Got it, sir. Put away the bazooka, boys. You're not touching my tiger. Wow, that kill feed. That kill feed, though. Good news. Town's ours again.
What?
Yes, sir. We'll run off, Sam. Got it, sir. I have time to buy some men. We need some soldiers. Is that okay with you if I buy some airborne?
No, you're good. Go ahead.
Oh, dude, I'm so happy I got the tigers up. Oh. Look what they're bringing me again. Look all the back that they're bringing me, bro.
I might be in trouble.
What'd you do? Oh.
Yeah. And it's tracked right now.
You look like you're in a pickle.
A little bit.
What the heck?
What?
Are you saved?
I think so, hold on.
Yeah, you're good, there's no red dots around you.
Repair, please. I only went through there because I was trying to get the guys out of there. And it started to work, and then those guys came out of nowhere, and all of a sudden my track was there. I was just like, fuck!
You're welcome, I saved your life.
Thank you, you did.
Now in return, can I have these men back?
Huh?
Can I have my airborne back?
Oh shit, yeah, I didn't even know he gave it to me.
Thanks, bud, not to be pussy, but I need my infantry.
No, you're good. You're good, I don't care.
Oh, Jesus, tiger. You're here already. Did we already kill the tiger? The tiger's already dead. When I mean dead, I mean lively a dead. I didn't realize this.
Damn, it is.
Yeah.
There's another cutout behind it, though, so you're alright. Mm-hmm.
Dude, if I get a third one...
I think we can call that game over if it's a third one.
Oh, yeah. Because I can just push down. Not mid, because they still have that big old AT gun looking over here.
Pissed it off.
We're shooting through his friend. Oh my god, that's not fair. He's using his friend as cover. Not fair. Cheater. Come on, give me a good shot. Good shot. That's not a good shot. Turn my armor a little bit. That's one little hit. Yes! Huh, I can repair it.
Nice.
That will be mine. I'm gonna call another squad in, so they, if you get it, you can have it. Oh wow, there's a lot of infantry in these little woods. Okay, I'm gonna go, where's the mortar at?
My mortar?
Yeah, can I have that, please?
As soon as you asked for it, I already knew if you wanted. You're fucked.
I need that to kill stuff. Like a big old AT gun.
God damn it. Fuck it. I need a new keyboard now. I'm gonna tell my girlfriend that she's gonna kill me. Watch. Hey, guess what I just got?
What'd you do? GG. Once guess I get the third tiger, that's a double GG.
Hey, wake up. Someone poked me. Why'd you poke me?
Read it.
You do realize I have my thing. Got it, sir. Oh, no, you're good, man. No big deal. That happens to the best of us.
Shh. It's just a mortar sneaking up.
Don't mind the mortar. No. Not at all. What?
I'm mortaring the tigers.
Why?
Because there's a lot of infantry around them. I think I'm gonna swivel it over real fast and get the infantry.
You see what my jumbo's doing over here, dude?
Yes, and that's actually very helpful.
I know.
My goal is to get the mortar close enough to hit that.
Good luck.
Thank you, I need it.
No, yeah, you do.
I'm just hoping my men can get the infantry off of them. No. Oh, no. We have a glitched mortar. This man is very strong. What are you doing? Sir, hold it. Let's go.
What's up? What about a glitched mortar?
The mortar was sitting there just holding, like, one guy was just holding, like,
all of them. Why do I have infantry again, dude? I keep giving you the infantry and I still get some.
No, I gave it for you, but okay.
Well, I don't need them. Actually, there is a dude somewhere on this location area on the minimap, and they're more rolling in.
He's inside the building.
Oh, we gotta sweep and clear that out then.
Okay, there you go. Have fun. I'm gonna mortar things. That's gonna be an awkward mortar. It's not even gonna hit where I want it to hit. Oh my god, he's pissy. I think the mortar may be dying in a second.
Wait, why? What'd you do? Oh Jesus, you see what's going on this road?
No, look what I'm doing to the artillery over here. Or the anti-tank gun. He's just sitting there staring at me. Panther right.
I'm not worried about it.
There's a lot of infantry coming for you.
Truck damaged.
Crew injured. Dude, I can pin that at that angle. That's impressive. Never mind.
Not that one didn't.
You saw that go to space too?
Yeah.
There we are.
All destroyed. Good shit.
Why'd you track me? You gotta piss off the tiger. Bad. Because now someone has to get out and risk his life to save the track that you destroyed. So rude.
Sounds fair enough. Fair enough.
Dude, someone got so pissy at me.
I believe it. It's you. What are you talking about?
What? No, someone, like, an AI got so mad that he got out of something. It was like a tank commander or something like that and came over with a pistol and hit me. Try to kill me. I mean, it doesn't surprise me, but dang. Can I get another mortar? Okay, I'm calling a mortar next to that mortar, so if he's yours, just let him walk.
Okay.
The AT gun's down. The AT's gun's down. Left AT gun really? Is down.
Ow.
The mortar.
Mortar hit it? Nice,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah.
Hopefully now I can focus here.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah. I just have him focus on the actual AT gun. I'm going to pull the tiger up.
All right.
Get some of the rangers near the tigers so I can repair them. Oh, someone tried to get on it, but he saved it. Oh. Something's coming out of the mist. Jesus. Yes, the AT gun's turret is broken.
Yeah, but is there someone trying to repair it? Because there
no.
is, might be as
no.
well.
Okay, I'm going to bring the tiger over there next to the tiger over here, so I have two tigers.
Alright.
Woo! Mortar's still going ham. Oh, there's another AT gun I can get. By the way, is there any chance I can get that mortar?
Oh yeah, you just said just leave it, so I was just gonna let it be.
Yeah, but I didn't expect to have the AT gun already. I was just expecting
all right, yeah,
it
fine.
To.
You're good.
Thanks, Dad.
I already gave it to you.
Now look what I'm doing.
Do you still have the flamethrower, dude, or that tank?
No, wish. He got sideshot right, by Yag Panzer, and then a tiger got him. I can't. That was
no,
a
we
special
can't.
Tank that we could. Yeah.
That sucks, dude. Damn.
I know. I'm so salty about it.
They're all in these fucking bushes right now, and I can't.
AT gun down. AT gun down. Right side. AT gun is down.
Damn. Really? Nice.
Yeah. Mortars are amazing when you have a hill to hide behind.
Yeah, they are.
Ooh, wow, that hit the mortar hard. Or the AT gun hard. Trench is gone almost. Good shot. Where are you going? Aw, that just popped back up. And the mortar just took it out again. Dude. Mortar, oh.
OP mortars now? Nice.
Yeah, like, look at the area over here already. It's already cleared.
I'll look at it just a second, I'm busy.
When did they have a tiger here?
It must be something that just came into play, because I don't remember being there at all.
Same. Okay, I'm gonna hold fire on them.
No, what were you saying? Where was it?
There's a tiger back here in their spawn. Or in their
own
thing.
Oh, okay, I got it. It doesn't look like it's manned, though. It's no, an unmanned, that, it looks
that's
like.
A good thing.
I know.
Okay, I'm gonna push infantry up to me. So I can go take, the place. Dude, my tiger over here is just going ham on infantry. Oh, my tiger's gonna do a risky move real fast. I don't know how I'm gonna enjoy this. Hey, once I put my tiger here, if you want to, you can come up and, grab the area with your Shermans and just so we can create like a stronghold line. By the way, why so dirty?
What do you mean? You seen that, huh?
Yeah, I just saw that.
Kinda like fun. So I did it.
Got a kill for you. I blew up the Puma in the middle of the road surrounded by multiple enemies.
I did.
Ooh, I'm gonna get an HE shell right there. And they're all gonna die. All I want is that rocket dude dead, that's it. Y'all give me that rocket dude, I'll stop messing with you. Just straight him, nothing else with that gun. Oh, okay, that works too.
Oh, that's so dirty. Oh, I'm so mean.
AT grenade. Kill infantry. Or don't do that, that's cool.
I'm so mean. Oh my god.
What'd you do?
Huh?
What'd you do?
I'm on that left side.
Got it, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, I'm dirtier. I win the dirty battle.
I need help.
With what? Oh.
I've lost pretty much everything.
That one Kirk's panther down. Screwed you over.
Yeah, because I didn't realize I was fucking over there fucking with them.
Target damage. Really? That's not gonna hurt you? If this shell doesn't, then I don't know what is. Here we go. Got it, sir. Sir, I have my third tiger, by the way.
That's awesome. Can you assist now?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I've been slowly focusing on that left side, pushing it up. In the meantime, I lost a fucking tank. Or two or three.
By the way, I have, what's the word? I have their AT gun, by the way.
Really?
Mm-hmm, on the hill. It's targeting the tiger right now. Oh, it missed. Lucky. Tiger, you can't look now, you're already dead.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Can this thing not look down anymore? Oh no, the hill's right there.
I didn't realize they had a fucking AT soldier over here, dude. They fucking one shot at my fucking jumbo over here.
Does I need to send you, tigers? Because I have three of them on the road. Wait, whoa, what screwed over my tigers? Oh, maybe one of them.
Look down the road. There's like three people coming down, or two tanks.
Yeah,
two
I tanks see that. Jesus, he has a straight hole shot.
What were you saving up for? Because we're sitting at 1100.
Nothing.
MP now.
I have nothing to save up for. I have three tigers. This tiger's using as cover. This is dirty tiger. This is a dirty tiger.
You're a dirty tiger.
And he's gonna turn over there. Do you want me to send you a tiger over there?
Over where?
Near you, where your jumbo was.
If you want to, I mean, if anything, I need you to help me get this dude that's running away all the way back behind our base. This is AT soldier. I don't think we have anything back there. Oh, you do. Okay, cool.
I have a guy with a 50 still back here.
I'm like, never mind. Then we're good. Then I was just talking about that because I knew it needed to be taken out.
To be honest, I totally forgot I had them. This is the best thing ever. By the way, I hold damage to that one tiger, so I can get me a fourth tiger.
I don't believe you.
Go check it yourself.
No, I mean, like, I don't believe it's gonna happen.
Why? We've only been at this for an hour and 90 minutes.
Yeah, an hour and 90 minutes? You mean an hour and a half?
Yeah, I'm at 90. I was going to say an hour and a half, but then, yeah. All the AT guns are down over here. All I got to do is just push with a Tigger and I win. Or we win. God, mortars are fun. They clean up stuff that you don't even need to be cleaned. Wow, that's a lot of men that just came over there.
Over where?
Left side, near Jumbo.
Yeah, they keep doing that. That's why I have the fucking thing over there.
My tiger just got repaired. Tiger battle. No, this is a tiger battle. Only tigers can do it. Oh, never mind. Tiger's dead. Roll up. Oh, no. Don't roll up. Don't roll. Right. Right T-gun. Right AT-gun. Still alive. Karks.
What?
Right AT-gun is still alive.
Okay. Well, I can do it. I'm toast, dude.
Never mind. You're good. I saved him.
They pushed that left side. I'm pretty sure I just lost it all. Yep.
I'll turn my tiger around.
I just need more infantry. Yes,
sir. Funny thing is, I think, oh no, I can't repair that tiger. A lot of men. We're almost there. One final push. I'd like to tell you, we just won victory.
Are you complaining already, dear?
No, bro.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And we did everything it asked us to. Oh, we gotta get the enemy positions cleared out too. Oh, nope, there it is. No, y'all aren't gonna retreat. No. Y'all are gonna. Oh, wow. Holy jeez. We did a good job.